never done this before, and I just kind of said to the girl, I wrote that song. She was about 18. She said, what? I said, that song, I wrote that song. I said, uh-huh. Paper or plastic? About 40 years ago, I used to get recognised a lot in the street when I first arrived in New York City. First of all, it's exciting going to New York City, even if you just go there from somewhere else. When I went there, I had a number one record, and people knew my name. I walked down the street, people go, how you doing, Colin? How you doing? Everywhere. It's just bizarre. Now when I go out, pretty much nothing. Which is really good, I have to say, like 99% of the time. But occasionally, when I'm in a long line at CVS getting my medication, and one of my songs is playing through the sound system, occasionally I just want to go, hey! Don't you people realize I'm a Grammy winning, multi platinum selling sensation for the ages? I don't see. Just move forward and say, oh, yes, at 6:29, 1953. Thank you very much. Is that just for one thing, is it? Fucking Dead Sea Scrolls. So yeah, that was originally played. I was originally played that line that Greg, my dear departed friend Gregory, played on the saxophone. It was originally played on the guitar. Sounds a bit spookier on the guitar. Sounds a bit like that music you hear just before you go to commercials and Forensic Files.
Future that I can see, it's just my fantasy.